Hey, this is Dale from Chevy. We're up here in Forest City today. We're going to check out this Carolina Arcade Museum. Let's go in and check it out. All right, we're going in. Let's check it out.
This is amazing. What's that? Tender vs. Lisco. I mean, we can not touch that.
Hey, David. Hey, Hunter. Hunter. All right, when you come in, you gotta get your wristband. That's what he's doing, put wristbands on our group right here. And you can play all the games you want to for an hour, or you can play all day for $12.
Did you see a wristband?
Yeah, you can get you one. That's how we're getting it. These are the games. Don't walk down there and kill everybody the game. This is Blake. Hello.
Have you found out there are more Bama games?
These are your set-top games right here.
Yeah, this is like the old one. My mom, what's your son probably?
We're going downstairs, check the downstairs car.
Whoa! This is like a little earth. I'm surprised
no one's here. Pin, these all pinball machines here, not all of them. Not
this?
More upstairs.
What did I do?
And I tell you.
Thank you.
our food bowl. This the old time food bowl. Yes, you down, Sarah Carter. Well, that was pretty cool. Come on down. Like a flash back in time. It was all right. But, yes, come on down. Check it out. Carolina Arcade Museum here in Forest City, North Carolina. This is Dale from Chevy. I'll check you later.